in the 2K Sports presentation of the NBA, but the bad news is there is no basketball. There is no NBA. The game has been canceled. Ha-ha! Happy April Fool's Day, baby! This is the NBA, and we've got a great one in store. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams.
Change here. On defense, the Lakers.
They have a 9-point lead. Holiday with it. Outside Holiday. Rocket 6. Now Oladipo. And there's a call on James. That's foul number 2 for him.
And that's 2 fouls for him very early in this ball game. He'll probably have to spend some time on the bench before half.
To the paint. And they're going to Holiday inside, and here is Turner, and the layup's good off the glass. Now here's Bongo, here's Davis, there's another two-handed slam.
He can wipe that offensive glass too, Steve. I mean, he turns a whole lot of misses into makes.
Inside Holiday. Good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Holiday with it. Sabonis. The shot no good. And they're pushing it up. Now Holiday. He gives a bit of a strong lift to the team, averaging 8 points a game.
They're allowing a sky-high field goal percentage. That won't get it.
The Pacers making a switch here. Shot clock at 6. Lamb with the ball. And the shot is good.
How about that? Going up strong. I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's given up. It's attitude with him.
Picked him clean. Pass to McDermott. Rebounded by the Lakers. Pushing it up. And here is Davis. 8 points for him. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
The Pacers making a change here. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game. Now here's Lamb. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. Brogdon. Indiana again, missing. Here's Davis. Leads him in there. Rebounded by Lamb.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
And as we conclude the first quarter, a one-sided game so far. Lakers ahead, live from the Staples Center. You're watching 2K Sports. Welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as the second quarter gets underway. And for the Lakers, this has been the game they wanted to have. Brogdon in the foul on Avery Bradley. That's his first foul. Brogdon. Pass to Lamb. Shot clock at 5. And a miss there on the triple.
That's a shot you've got to take if you're looking for the three-pointer. I mean, the defense was nowhere around.
Here is Howard. From downtown. Here's Davis. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Well, I tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
The Pacers making a change here. And it's the Pacers with the ball. They trail by 18. Holiday. Johnson outside. Johnson left side. Outside Holiday. They get the rebound. And there's the call on Holiday. That is his first foul of the game. The Pacers making a change here. outside Holiday. There's Oladipo. And they're running. Here's LeBron. And Green gets it to go.
Great idea to pull up and take the transition through there. The D was in position to block his pass to the hoop if he took it inside.
Now here's Holiday. Outside Holiday. Rebound the Lakers.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
Leaps for it. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Pacers will take it. Timeout called, the Pacers. And the Lakers making a change here. Here's Holiday. And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by, Johnson left side. Can't get it to go. Fast break, here they come. LeBron outside, pass to Caldwell Pope. Can't get the reverse layup to fall.
Hey, I like creativity and the circus finish as much as anybody, but you better be sure you got a chance to make it.
James in the post, and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
And I've also got to say, Steve, that I really like how he's able to adapt defensively to really whatever the situation is. There are a number of ways he can come at you at that end of the floor.
And both free throws good for LeBron. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. Here's Holiday. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Johnson outside. And there's the call on James. That's his third foul of the game.
That's the risky run by staying out there as he picks up his third.
Back to Johnson. The three.
You know, the defense has really affected their offense this quarter. They're shooting around 33-34% for the game. They had a little more success in the first quarter, but so far, not much luck here.
Now, here's Oladipo.
You know, he can be a little hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance, he doesn't take it or fight strong enough.
And Bradley gets it to go.
Great job from behind the arc this quarter. I mean, shooting just under 60% for the game. I mean, that's smoke.
Now, here's Oladipo. It's going to be over the back, not watching for the line that time. The Pacers making a change here. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter basketball. LeBron outside. The finger roll finish at the bucket. 15 points in the game.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The silky smooth finger roll.
Back to Holiday. And once again off the mark by Indiana.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one, this game is out of hand.
Here's Caldwell Pope.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Now, here's Oladipo. Pass to Holiday. Now, here's Oladipo. Back to Holiday. They need this. LeBron grabs the miss. Kicks it out to Bradley. A three-pointer, no good.
Boy, they're fortunate. Defense was taking a big chance, leaving him that wide open behind the arc.
Got that bucket in no time at all. He has six. It's LeBron with the drive. Blocked. Oladipo with the ball. 6 points for him. Outside Holiday. Now Oladipo. Pass to Holiday. Front pass the arc. And the shot is good.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Green with the ball. Back to LeBron. Misses from short range.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Outside Holiday.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Here's Caldwell Pope. And again, no good by the Lakers. Pass to Holiday. The kick out to Holiday. Oladipo. There's the pick. Shoots the three. Good. 9 points in the game so far.
Shooting lots more threes here in the second.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Offensive struggles continue. Missing again.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, he could stretch this lead out.
Back to LeBron. McGee pass to Green. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Pacers will take it. The Pacers making a switch here. And here's Holiday. Right now he's averaging 11 points a game. And here's Oladipo. Back to Holiday. Now Turner. And here they come. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And finished off by LeBron. Here's Oladipo. A dominating first half of basketball. And so far, hasn't been close. Close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started. What can you say? LeBron James, what an impressive effort today. They double him with LeBron. Now, here's Oladipo. From outside the arc, a rebound by the Lakers. Now LeBron with the lead pass. A double clutch. He lays it in. He's got seven.
You know, he didn't need to make the layup complicated. I mean, it's not a trick shot contest, but he decided to go for a little extra flavor on that one.
Here's Caldwell Pope. He's got seven. He had a nice open look right there. Oladipo with the ball. Played as the second half gets going. Wide open. Here's Turner, and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. That free throw missing. And he sinks the second. So it's the Lakers now. In the second half, they've only given up one basket coming from the free throw line. Here's McGee. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
Nothing but money for him to start the half. He made all three of his shot attempts.
Here's Holiday. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Just nicely on the way. 5 points in the game.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to get the foot in. You know, he might be small for a center, but it doesn't really matter because he can jump out of the building.
Outside Holiday. Oladipo with the ball. Three-pointer. Foul call. Looked like that he didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. First trip to the line for him here. The first one falls, and the Lakers making a change here. That one falls, so he hits both of them. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Back to Davis. There's the three, and another three for the Lakers.
This is some kind of performance we're seeing from him today. He has yet to miss a shot.
Now here is Holiday. All alone. Outside Turner. Indiana again missing. Pass to LeBron. A little under 2.5 minutes going by here in the third. And here's Holiday. 8 feet away. Anthony Davis with the rebound. Now here's LeBron. Makes the lead pass. Second half. They double him with Green. Warren. And the Pacers can't get it to go.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
And finished off by LeBron. Here's Holiday. Oladipo with the ball. Warren. Leaf. It's good from long range. He's got five.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread the defense and extend the defense as well.
Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Holiday with it. Back to Holiday. Now, here's Oladipo, and the Pacers, another three.
As long as they keep spraying them from deep, we're going to have ourselves one exciting finish.
Back to LeBron, puts it up. It's good, coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. He's got 21. Now, here's Oladipo. It's stolen by Davis. Fast break, here we go. The fast break ends at the rim of the jam. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession. So an entirely new group in now for Indiana. Down low, it's tipped. And the official signaled a backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Here's Rondo. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Foul called that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Howard.
No good on that. The Pacers making a switch here. No good on the second free throw. Here's Lamb. Pass to McDermott. Brogdon. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Now LeBron. And here is Green. Back to LeBron. Here's Rondo. Fires from deep. The shot is off. The ball. Five on the clock. Brogdon. Sabonis. There's the rejection. But he stays with it. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation. The Lakers making a switch here. Pass to Davis. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Outside Rondo. The three. That is good. He's got five.
What a nice feed. And that assist gives him a triple-double. That's my kind of player. Versatile as baking soda. Multi-uses, multi-dimensional. He can do it all.
Here's McDermott. looking to end the run. Nice shot by McDermott.
Here we go, yeah. Here we go.
So LeBron outside.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Lakers ahead, and we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter of action when we return. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. Here's Bradley. Lets it go from deep. That's good. And here's Holiday. Uncovered. No luck. Now here's Howard. Pass to Bradley. Launches it. And another three for the Lakers. Holiday. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
They got to find something, right? And that one's good.
Purely from a size standpoint, that is a mismatch that's going to be hard to overcome defensively.
Here's Howard. Plays it up and banks it in.
Good possession there, resulting in the easy one down low.
Holiday with it. He talks to him. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run. Fourth quarter still young, just over a minute play. Howard in the post. Can't cash in from close range. Pass to McDermott. Back to Holiday. Launches a three. Here's Johnson. And it's Bradley with the rebound. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
Here's Holiday. Pass to McDermott. The Pacers making a change here. Here's Lamb. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Excellent communication on the inbound play there, guys. He got in a good position, and the pass was as it needed to be on time and on target.
Here's Davis.
He's really shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. Like we say, he's been making sweet string music all day long.
Holiday, a three-pointer off the mark.
He's giving them little to nothing at the offensive end. Can't put it any other way.
That one goes. Come. He's got 22. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. And here is Lamb. Pass to Holiday. Let's it go with the three. Offensive rebound, Pacers. Goes back up. And he gets the bucket. They swipe it. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in. Here's the break. Pass to Dudley. Davis with it. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. And that one falls for Davis. The Pacers making a switch here. And both free throws good for Davis. Here's Lamb. Johnson with it. Outside Holiday. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Pass to Lamb. Takes it off the glass.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Outside, Davis. Got a piece of it. And around the break, Brogdon throws down the breakaway jam. To the inside. jams it with authority.
He is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the rim.
And here's the break. Kuzma. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with Walsh. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Pass to Davis. Blanketed by the D, fights to the rim for the layup. And he has 28 points for the game.
Guys, he's got the length to get to the rim, and when he gets there, you never see a clumsy or awkward finish out of him. Everything is smooth and fluid. All the defender had to do there was just stay close to him, and he did.
The Pacers making a switch here. Pass to McDermott. And here is Lamb. Six to shoot. Brogdon. 16 feet away. Now here's Lamb. There's the bucket. Good. To the middle. Under a 1-2 punch. Beautiful pass and nasty jam.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
Rondo. A three ball and another three for the Lakers. Davis with the double tip. Here's McDermott. Brogdon. Down low. A beautiful dish and the layup goes down.
He had his head on the swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
Now McGee. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And he knocks down the first one. The Pacers making a switch here. He hits both from the stripe. Here's McDermott. Johnson outside. Off target from outside. Rondo with it. Tries to save it. Throws it from deep. Off launch. And so it's the Laker. Anthony Davis.
Life get ugly, but it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface.